The Steelers beat the Eagles 31-14 in the first preseason game of the year. You know, no major injuries. All the quarterbacks, Landry Jones, Josh Dobbs, and the rookie Mason Rudolph all had decent games. A couple of interceptions, fumble on the defense, you know.
I mean, it's a preseason game.
It is a preseason game. A lot of starters not even playing, like Ben and Antonio.
Right.
A lot of guys on the defense. So, you know, no big deal. And listen, the Steelers won convincingly 31-14. And then we read the Facebook comments. No!
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
No!
Everyone is a GM. Everyone is a coach.
No.
Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
All right. After one preseason game, Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Let's go with Jim R. here. The offense looks like Super Bowl champs. The defense looks like another Tomlin team. I doubt we will make it out of the first round of the playoffs this season. There it is.
It's did we
like
we just lose? Like is the season
over? I think the Steelers have just been knocked out this year. At least they made the playoffs, but first round.
Wow.
First round they're bounced after one preseason victory against the defending Super Bowl champions in Philly. That's it. They're done. Timothy M. here. Give Dobbs the third spot and trade Landry Jones. I mean, really? After one preseason game where Josh Dobbs threw 13 passes, Landry Jones threw four, we're pulling that already? Who even cares, to be honest? But after a few passes, that's what we're doing? Like, you couldn't just keep it in your pants last night? You had to go on to Facebook and be like, somebody needs to hear this hot take right now.
We're trading?
Oh, God, it's inside me.
We're making trades?
I got Steelers hot takes inside me. I got to trade. I got to trade inside me. Oh, I got to go squat on Facebook and let it out. Oh, God, it's coming out. It's coming out like hot black and gold lava. Oh, God. Give Dobbs the third spot and trade Landry Jones. Steelers Facebook comments after a preseason victory in Philadelphia. Steve R., defense is a problem. Weak and thin. It is not much better than pickup football. Very vanilla. No guts. Work on tackling. I don't care what anyone says. We would have never seen a defense this bad under Coach Cower. That's right. After a preseason victory, someone just whipped their cower out.
How?
It never disappoints.
How?
It never disappoints.
Car.
All right, let's go with, let's go with Donnie Z here. These are Steelers Facebook comments. No one should be wearing the number 92 jersey. Pure disrespect. Do the right thing and sign James Harrison to retire a Steeler. Calm down, man. Who is number 92? Some rookie linebacker,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, from like Toledo or something. Right.
Yeah. Mutt M here gets on the Steelers Facebook page after they win a preseason game in Philadelphia. Steeler fan from the womb to the tomb. Go to bed, man. Is that ultimate credentials right there?
Hey, or put it on a t-shirt and sell it in the strip
district. Yeah, there you go, too. There you go. That is already,
I mean,
that's already a t-shirt, I bet.
Throw from the womb to the tomb.
All right, on the
no other take, though. No other, like,
on one
trade anybody.
On one side of it, it's got to have, like, a baby in the womb with, like, one of the big number one foam fingers.
Yeah, then
it has to have a tombstone that says, like, number one Steeler fan on it. From the womb to the tomb. I'm a Steeler fan. Moving on, let's go with Robert S. here. Watching the Steelers defense tonight, it makes me sick because the running defense is not improved. They cannot tackle. It just shows Mike Tomlin is not the coach because that defense absolutely sucks. Oh, there you go. Tomlin being called out for bad defense after
preseason.
A preseason game when a lot of the defensive starters were not even playing.
Preseason?
How do you get this fired up about preseason?
Oh.
Andy C here. Le'Veon Bell, who? They seriously need to let him sit out the year. Let him stay in Miami with those nasty-ass strippers in his PlayStation. Okay. By the way, in the preseason game, the Steelers' leading rusher was Fitz Toussaint, who rushed for 29 yards.
Obviously, Le'Veon who?
So you watch that game and you go, Le'Veon who? Fitz Toussaint ran for 29 yards. Have fun with the strippers and PlayStation, Le'Veon.
It's locked down. Enjoy Miami.
You're not needed here any longer. Okay, let's end with Dave T here. Again, these are Steelers Facebook comments after a preseason victory.
Just unreal.
Which means nothing. Most of the starters didn't play. Yeah. It just means nothing at all. David T here. By the way, I have to just say this so you know who I'm talking about in case you don't know. The Steelers, of course, this year have a new offensive coordinator, Randy Fichtner, right?
Yeah, he replaced Todd Haley.
Okay, so Randy Fichtner is the new Steelers offensive coordinator. Dave T in the Steelers Facebook comments, Randy Fichtner listens to Creed!
Band Creed?
Yes. The band Creed. Dave T, after the Steelers' first preseason win of the season, Randy Fichtner listens to Creed.